deny the powerful image of those poor souls trapped in those cages. What a unique intro, and what a fantastic movie. I loved Jordan Peele's Get Out, and I thought Us was fantastic as well. Number 3, Rob Zombie's House of 1,000 Corpses. Filmed in the year 2000, but not released until 2003, Rob Zombie's modern cult classic debut feature, House of 1,000 Corpses, has a particularly unique and grotesque opening sequence. Shot a full year after principal photography on the film was actually wrapped, the opening title sequence as well as insert cut-in shots were filmed at Rob Zombie's house and in his basement. The shots featured small, hardly noticeable cameos of Rob Zombie himself, as well as Bill Moseley and Sherry Moon Zombie. I love Zombie's earlier work, and I especially love this film. Some say it's his masterpiece. Hopefully he goes back to the basics and makes another standout film like this again. What a classic movie for the Halloween season. Say what you will about Rob Zombie, I absolutely loved House of 1,000 Corpses as well as Devil's Rejects. Some of the others are hit or miss, but they still have a pretty cool aesthetic. We'll see what he does next. I hope it's good. Number 2, Eli Roth's Hostel. Another one of my absolute favorite movies of all time, and one of the more gross movie openers, comes a little gem from the love it or hate it torture porn era heydays of the early 2000s, Eli Roth's innovative and highly divisive Hostel. Released in 2006, Hostel tells the controversial story of international tourists butchered and killed for the pleasure of the highest bidder, guilty only of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. The sequence shows a low-level associate of the elite hunting organization cleaning up after one of the brutal murders of one of these innocent and hapless travelers. The creepy, ominous whistling, the shots of crude medical equipment, blood and bone fragments slowly oozing down a rusty drain definitely gives you a feeling of dread. If a film is this bleak from the opening seconds, well, it pretty much tells you it's only gonna get more depraved from there. Hostel will always hold a special place in the depth of my black horror heart. Eli Roth gets a little bit of hate every now and then, but I think he made a fantastic debut 3 films with Cabin Fever, Hostel, and Hostel 2. I absolutely love those movies. They are in my top favorite movies of all time. Now, the number 1 on our list.
I love movies. Gosh, I love movies. I love watching them, and I love making them.
Nah, I can't do it.